On the eighth day of Christmas, Mars all homes gave to me. Eight half-bound milk jugs, seven children swimming, six breakfast kick or